your fucking diet, bro.
David!
David, fuck you!
Why?
He wants me to change my diet.
To what?
So I won't have high blood pressure. Okay.
Nah, but you know what? Since I've been working with a motherfucker, he's been telling me to change the diet, and I've been feeling way better.
What are you eating now?
I've been to be a vegan.
That's good.
I've been eating a lot of protein. I haven't had no fucking red meat.
Hey.
Nothing but chicken, fish, and a lot of greens.
Brandon was shocked yesterday that a guy with a taco stand has a Rolls Royce.
My boy, you saw him yesterday, right?
Rolls Royce. Are you sure he just selling tacos?
Tacos.
Motherfucker, hey, don't get it twisted, bitch. Ellie. I wasn't shocked. Like, fucking tacos are doing good.
Ellie.
Don't say Brandon was shocked, motherfucker.
He has a brand new
fuck you, Ellie. Don't you ever fucking mother...
Bruno, a guy with a taco stand came here yesterday in a Rolls Royce.
Hello, what?
A guy with a taco stand showed up in a Rolls Royce.
He getting that money, right?
Is it just tacos?
Yeah, that's right.
Taco with extra spice inside.
All right.
He got that taco extra spice.
Hey, Bruno has a Rolls Royce.
Bruno, what I got out there today.
What you got today?
Something special.
What, Georgie? What's up, bro?
Brought the Maybach.
Brought the Maybach.
That's what the bots are good too. I know.